Sa dati wala, hindi masado. Ngayon mainit na dahil hindi namin alam bakit mainit. Sa palayan, mainitan, may problema na dahil nainitan, dahil walang tubig. Yung walang tubig, yung unirrigated.
I did not experience this when I was young. Before, water was usually normal. But nowadays, there is strong rain, and that causes most of the erosions in our rice fields.
Because of these climate changes, it is possible that some of these varieties that are grown in these marginalized environments can also be lost. Okay, when there are floods, drought particularly, and this happens in the uplands.
Amayom is composed of all the indigenous species that grows in the forest. That is our watershed. The farmers take care of their muyog because that is the source of water that they will water their rice fields. And the farmers take good care of the rice fields as well as the muyog.
Cleaning, clearing, thinning, pruning. Yun ang ginagawa mo to maintain also the muyog. They still own the muyong, pero are they maintaining it? So we have to again re-emphasize na, hey, mga nakakalimutan nyo yata, may muyong kayong napapabayaan na dun.
The people are trying their best, and the young ones are sometimes looking at it, and we always tell our children to help preserve and to continue. That's what we tell to our young ones, our children.